What's happening, guys? I'm back with more Resident Evil 2. Now I'm playing the Claire Redfield story. Let's do this. Yep. There we go.
What is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are one?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Damn it, kaboom! All right, guys, give me 1 second.
How's it going, guys?
Alright, sorry about that. 3 bullets.
Leon, I'm sure you're beating him here.
He's Graves. Where's a flashlight when you need one? Oh, look. So this is what was on the other side of the police station. Okay. Bolt cutters. Oh, and the helicopter. Ooh, red herb. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, and there's a blue herb. I'll take that as well. I need those later. Just use one of the bullets from that. Okay. I don't want to touch any of these bodies. Huh? Yes! Uh-oh. Sorry, so is she.
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
No, just surviving.
It's good. Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
There, don't smoke. I'm sure we're gonna find him.
Boom. Now it's time to run.
Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah.
Don't worry about me. You take care of yourself. Now. Hey. Let's get this. Ooh, that was close. I'm just running. I am not going to stop. Courtyard key. Ooh, nice. Yay. I can still use the Albert. Store that. Hand grenade. Awesome. Scrap paper. Way out. Oh, yeah. All right. So I got my first safe spot. Store that. Heavy, high grade gunpowder, white. Huh, interesting. Some machine gun ammo. Thank you. All right. Saving. And awesomeness.
All right, let's go.
No, I ain't using that. Flame rounds. Oh, for my grenade launcher. I'm gonna store those for now. Sweet. I needed that. Takes forever to load that. Oh, the first aid spray still right here. Yes. And crap, I don't have enough. I want all those pouches back. Come on. This room again. Just making sure. Awesome. Don't ever them. Bullet holes in that door.
You're
So much stuff. Wait a second, did I miss my first pouch outside? Hold on a sec, guys, I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that. I wasn't sure if I missed something. Back over here to grab this gunpowder. Marvin. Awesome. Where's the first one? Alright, hang on a sec. Wait a sec, guys, I missed something. I need to run back. Missed the weapons locker key. And oh, yep, right where it was. Redstone. I'm gonna leave that there.
Oh,
Oh, it's the wrong one. Dang it. Can't use it. Do I seriously have to go through all that again? Got him. Slowly. Dang liquors. Should be a zombie right there. Awesome. The C4 thing again? Yes. So the objectives are still pretty much the same. I don't understand why the break room is the only one that has a save point. Wait, no, I'm wrong. Grenade launcher. Awesome. second. Awesome. Then we're gonna store that. Store that back in there. Take that out. I think I'm good. Save again one more time. Or was it C A P? Yes, it was. Yes. And there's that box. I don't know if the liquor is still here. Dongle key. So what weapon? Ah, the submachine gun. Leon's memo. Claire, I hope you get this. This place is crawling with monsters and your brother's not here. Just get out of here as soon as you can. I really hope you're safe. From Leon. Too much stuff. West office, first floor. So glad that all this stuff here will just reappear on the slot and stuff, like on the map. For me to get later.
Jesus, stay back!
Oh my gosh. Here we go already.